first. Acetate down. Image. Tape the image to your acetate. Now simply trace your image with the spots that you actually want to color in. Cut it out with your X-Acto knife. You don't have to go all the way through to the paper. Just make sure you cut through the plastic.